remember I told you our elephants came from Zimbabwe. Look at this female here, she's got no tusks. This is a Zimbabwean tuskless elephant.
Huh.
They were getting poached so badly back in the 1800s that they, through some form of evolution, they stopped producing tusks.
Wow.